guys, what's up? Long time no see, and it's Kulix here, and welcome back to Hyperspace Invaders 2, the Pixel Edition. And I've been meaning to get on Let's Plays, and I really do apologize, you guys, I've been quite slow. Been a bit backed up by school and stuff. And also, on the side, I started doing something that's actually very important to any of you. If any of you want to try, like, doing your own YouTube Let's Plays and stuff, always make sure to set a timer on your phone, because I used to not do that, and I'm like, now I can actually keep track of how long I'm recording myself for. So, anyway, last time we were here, I don't think we were able to get past song 2. See, they're actually songs, not just levels. So let's see, we're already past Block Shapes by Ronnie Rag Troll, Troll Dude. Yeah, we're on this song. It's funny, because at first I thought these would be like planetary names or something, but I guess not. So this is called Carl Lehagen, or that's the artist, and has no name. It's untitled. So we were unable to pass this last time. So I actually want to see if I can actually pass it, because that's the point. See if I actually get anywhere. So I actually forgot how to play a bit. Wait, how do I move? Where do I? Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, yeah. So it's just space. We got our little rave show going on. Turn up, dude. Let's see if we can pass this time. Might be a bit rusty. I'm a bit scared, because I haven't played it in a while. Alright, so far so good. Wow, I already got hit. I think our progress bar- oh god. I was like, oh, it's right there at the bottom. Right. I'm trying to concentrate now, that's why I'm trying not to look at that. It's so- oh god. I was like, it's so visually pleasing, but now I only have one life left. It's not good. I have to remember that the little orb things are actually shots, like the enemies, bullets and stuff, or the pink ones too. So, oh god, no, please. I am like tilting so hard right now. Oh god, I already died. Not like this. I only got about halfway through. Let's try it again. Man, that's what happens when you don't play a game for a while. I'm like terribly rusty now. Wow, what the heck? He was following me. It's so bad. Oh, now that I think about it, using your boost is actually- oh, never mind, it's not a shield. I was like, it's almost like a shield, it doesn't work. God, they're chasing me! No! Alright, so the purple ones chase you. I think that was pretty obvious, but I just pointed it out just because. We're going in! we're basically at the same spot we're at last time. See if we can do this any better. Go big or go home! My weapon is oh god, centipede! What the heck? Why can't I kill him? This is impossible! Wait, no! How do you kill that? I actually don't know. Cause you don't have bombs in this game. So it's kinda... Oh god, if I get hit once, I have to do it again. I must pass! We're doing it, baby! Holy crap! Go big or go home! Oh my god. How is this even possible? Oh no! How do you seriously kill that thing? Like, is that even humanly possible? No! No, we were so close! Man! Man, that's hard! 84%! Ah, so close! No, I must be determined, and I must pass this level. What is this thing? Oh. Is that like a UFO or something? Oh, why do I have 4 lives now? That's weird. Those purple guys are the worst. They are in fact the worst. It's actually very hard to keep track of like what is what in this game. Oh, my frames again. So purple is bad in this game, in many ways. So is yellow. Yellow's pretty bad. Oh god. Oh wow, we're running about like 30% through having lost a life. This is so much- Whoa! Okay. I do not want to jinx myself right now. That would be... worst of luck. Love it if that would not happen. Whew, we are making some good progress now. Oh, actually, it's not that bad. Oh god. No! I swear, whenever I say it's not that bad, I'm like so close to dying. Like, oh, it's pretty... Oh, see? Look what I just did! Like, oh, it's pretty good. And then it's not. Man, it's only level 2? How do you expect people to get through this? Oh god, my eyes and my life, no! Please! Great. Oh no, my thing's lagging! No, and I got hit again! It's lagging! What the heck? Oh, I got a 1-up! Woo! I think we're at the same spot again now. From last time. This is about 81%. Approximately. Oh, good. No, 85. Come on. I just want to pass this level. Please. Don't make it hard for me. Oh god. It is hard. No. What is happening? Please. No. What? 97%? Are you kidding me? No. Man, why is this so hard? Is there like a difficulty change or something? Man. Let's see.
Few moments later.
Wow. See, I already got game over. That's embarrassing. What are these random things at the beginning? Oh, now I have 4 lives. Alright, I've been going at this level for about 15 minutes. At least it hasn't been an hour. Grabbing all these sweet upgrades real quick. I really like these purple guys. Oh god. And I don't like those purple guys. I swear, you have to have like a good sense of awareness when you're playing this, because who knows what could kill you. Was slurring. I got a 1-up. must be the score limit.
I'm actually doing really good this run. Like, I haven't died, and, like, they have gotten so used to the pattern now, so. Yeah. Whoa. That's actually kind of cool. But then they all died. Wow. This is where all my Toho training has gone to. Other bullet hell games. Dude, my max chain is ridiculous. It's like a 300 or something. I get another 1-up. Wow, I am doing really good this run. No, I actually died. Once. Wow, almost 2,000 for a max chain. Hey, we did it! Woo! Look at that score go. I'm guessing that's 6,311,355. Wow, with a bonus of almost 3 million. Oh man. That took a while. But we finally beat it. Yes. And the thing that's really funny too is that, like, over the time of doing it, like, I think it was my fourth time doing it. I almost did it perfectly, but then I died around like the 94th to 95th percentile. But anyway, you guys, I'm really, really glad to be back on this finally, gain some momentum. And thank you so much for joining me. And as always, stay on us. I hope to see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye everybody.